Hello friends, first of all, Happy New Year to all of you. In this video, today we'll be talking about the 2021 wish list of actress Anushka Ramesh. Yes guys, TV actress Anushka Ramesh, who will soon be seen in Mangal Ho, is grateful for having survived in 2020 and is looking forward to a brand new and revamped 2021. She also intends to focus on herself more rather than just running behind success and fame. Speaking on the same, she said, "I do think that success and fame are very important and everyone is chasing for that. But I also believe that rather than running after fame and success, if you focus on doing what you are doing to the best of your abilities and being the best that you can be, then success and fame will automatically follow you." However, she asserted that one should work in a medium that gives maximum exposure to their talent. In this video, we are sharing her 2021 wish list. Anushka is targeting projects where she get to explore different characters, especially those which are in contrast with her real personalities, as she finds such characters exciting. She is looking at films, web content, and music videos with a qualitative people where she also get to learn and enhance her skills. She is especially excited about doing action roles. So guys, thanks for watching this video. Soon we'll come with another update on Bollywood and Indian television industry. So keep watching Bollywood Town. Once again, Happy New Year to all of you.